Grenier up the boards and down. Siegenthaler turns it back. Here's Tarasenko. Won a Stanley Cup with St. Louis. Back in 2019, Miller. Tarasenko, he scores!
Tarasenko does the job getting the puck into the offensive zone with possession. Right here, he enters the zone. He's got two defenders that go towards him. He kicks it up and eventually gets open for Keandre Miller to get it on his tape. Tarasenko's not going to miss very often from there. Panarin will pick up a helper as well. And the Rangers have the first goal of this series.
We played 8.5 minutes here in the first period. New York Rangers with a 1-0 lead. Lindgren with a shot off the pipe. And then a save by Vanacek. Puck loose in the corner, and the Devils moving out of trouble.
After that, Lindgren wires this shot right off the crossbar over the glove of Vanacek.
Devils have gone 0-for-2 with the advantage. And now the Rangers with their first power play. Here's Panarin out to Fox. Fox towards the net, score! Chris Kreider on the redirect. It is 2-0 Rangers.
An outstanding face-off win. And it's Kreider that wins the draw, and it's Kreider that scores the goal. Beautiful redirection of that pass from Adam Fox. Executed to perfection. And the Rangers have a 2-0 lead here in Newark.
Tarasenko and Kreider with the first two goals of this one. And now an opportunity for Hischier to start to look behind him.
Faceoff stays in the offensive zone. Hischier with a really close play here as it was underneath the pad of Shesterkin. He kind of was able to drag it across and keep it out of the net. Eventually kicked it out to the other side, as you can see on our AT&T 5G net cam.
After Kane over to play the puck. And now a 2-on-1. Kreider with Sabanajad. Kreider looking to get it across and off the outside of the goalpost. And then Chris Kreider on the power play. Kreider starts the second period with Mika Sabanajad. As the penalty killing forwards.
He sure has looked dangerous here over the last 15 minutes of game time.
Dawson Mercer, one of six Devils, making their playoff debut. But robbed by Vanacek.
Scoring chance after a good hard-working effort into the corner. The grind game is part of the Rangers' repertoire, and they get a prime scoring chance off of it here. Vanacek with
7.5 remaining, second period. New York Rangers with a 2-0 lead. Here comes Hughes. Hughes, nice move, cuts in, and is stopped by Shesterkin.
Shesterkin was looking underneath his arm. There's the bobbled puck, the steal by Hughes, the move around Nikola, and the quick shot. Where Shesterkin was unsure of exactly where that puck was. He squeezes it under his arm.
Trocheck tied up by Marino. Works it back out for Tarasenko. Now Trouba. Here's Tarasenko. Already has a goal tonight. Trocheck for Trouba. Score!
Now they get a good look at it in the corner. Corner camera will pick up and it'll tell them definitely whether it was or not. There it looks like it goes off Frenier's stick above the height of the crossbar.
Yeah, and his minor celebration.
After video review, it was determined that the puck was struck with a high stick.
Important end of the period for the Rangers with that 2-0 lead here in Newark. They want to keep this puck down low in the offensive zone.
There's Lindgren out for Fox. Now the return for Lindgren. Shoots. He scores!
Lindgren hit the crossbar with a high-rising shot in period number one. He delivers here from a difficult angle. The rotation play there. Fox and Lindgren, the two defensemen, team up again. And he fires it in that little opening right there. Vanacek down too early. And all kinds of time for Lindgren to pick his spot. And boy, did he place it in the perfect spot on our AT&T 5G netcam.
You are watching the Stanley Cup playoffs on TBS, presented by Geico. Third period underway. In for the faceoff with Hedl. Rangers control. Kluba up the boards. Devils keep it alive. Palat blocked by Shesterkin.
And robs Palat. Rangers won the faceoff, but turn it over. Hughes does a great job finding Palat, who rotates and fires at the same time. Skillful play by Palat. Look at his feet. And there's the shot and the glove of Shesterkin.
Physical shift for the Devils. Here's Graves. McLeod. Graves with a drive off the post. Ryan Graves off the post. It remains. Fox watched by Heischer. Now Kane back out. Shot by Fox. Score! Redirected in front. It is now 4-0. Chris Kreider with his second of the night.
And it's a shot with a purpose. There's Kane with the hold and the setup. The pass is right into the wheelhouse of Fox, and he fires it to an area. Watch the stick of Chris Kreider in front of the net. Ramps it up perfectly, just under the bar, to the point where it hits the top of the net. You battle to the end here and try to get something on the board, something to feel good about and to build on for the next game in a couple of days.
Here comes Vanacek, looking for Kane, stopped by Vanacek.
Period number one, the first 10 minutes, are really what cost the Devils this game.
Now a steal by Hughes, gains a step on Trouba, and a penalty has been assessed. It'll be a penalty shot. Here's another look. Hughes had a penalty shot during the regular.
How'd he do?
He did not score. Back in December. Here comes Hughes. Moving in. He scores.
This goal matters. In a series, you want your star player on the board. And Jack Hughes scores on his best opportunity in the game, the breakaway, and finishes it off. First, the shutout of Shesterkin, and does it in style. Head up all the way, picks his spot, and boy, does he whip that into the net.
4-1 Rangers, just over 2 minutes remaining. Here comes Hughes, extra skater off for the Devils, tries to split through, had the puck stripped, and now Hedl with it, shoots to the empty net, and scores!
Well, that line deserving of a positive result on the score sheet. Hedl picks up the empty net goal. The line has been very responsible. The Rangers, on numerous occasions, Hedl makes the play at the line, chips it by, and puts it into the empty net.
Rangers win game one by the score of 5-1.